Stairway to Heaven was number one on top 40 charts for 150 weeks, yet no one knows what the song is about. Except me. Not even the performers knew what the song was about. The composer, Robert Plant, said his hand was mysteriously moved to write the opening lines, and to this day he says,
I struggle with some of the lyrics from particular periods of time, but maybe I didn't quite feel the same about the lyrics a little bit later on in life as I got a bit further down the road. Maybe I'm still trying to work out what I was talking about. Every other f***er is, I mean.
In another interview, Plant said, depending on what day it is, I still interpret the song in a different way, and I wrote it. But guitarist Jimmy Page said, the wonderful thing about Stairway to Heaven is the fact that everyone has their own individual interpretation to it, and actually what it means to them at their point of life. Therefore, it has been open season on speculating what the words mean. Some say it is about England looking to the west, to America, and its Lady, the Statue of Liberty, who offers heaven on earth through capitalism. Some say it is about the Catholic Church trying to get into heaven with all its wealth, indulgences, and veneration of Mary. Some say it was written by Satan, and we can understand its true meaning by playing the song backwards. But what do the words mean is the wrong question. The question normally means, what did the author mean by these words? But where the author has plainly told us he doesn't know either, the only remaining useful question is, what interpretation best fits the words to reality? It is a fact that the words are so ambiguous that anyone can say what the song is about, and no one can be quite sure he is wrong. So I thought to myself, as long as the kids want to do this song so badly and no one can stop me from making it mean whatever I please, I'm going to make it a gospel message. But I will state furthermore that I am not just guessing what the words mean. I know. Everyone else is guessing. You ask, how do I know? Okay, get out your pen and paper because I'm going to start an internet rumor. Are you ready? Here goes. I am the one who moved Robert Plant's hand. You ask, well, why didn't you tell him what the song was about then so that he could tell the rest of the world? Why the secrecy? Come on now. You know if I told him that it was a gospel song, they never would have sung it. And if their audiences knew it, they never would have listened.
Thank you. look to the west, and my spirit is crying for leave. In my thoughts I have seen rings of smoke through the trees, and the voices of those who stand up. Stand long, and the forests will echo with laughter.